You guys, we're going to enter what is called the Buffalo Stampede area. All Buffalo games only. That's where we're going to start our day off today. And let's get some Stampedes going. Okay, we're starting it off with some Buffalo Extreme. I've maybe played this once or twice. I don't even recall. There's so many Buffalo games. So let's see what this one's all about. We have $200 in there. We'll be max betting this one at $375 a spin. I gotta tell you guys, we are so excited to be back at Choctaw. It's been over a year since I was here last. So we gotta definitely put a shout out to Choctaw Casinos and Resorts, as well as Aristocrat. For bringing us out here. Oh my gosh, look at that, Wasted Wilds. Come on. Ugh, looking for 3 coins for the bonus. Those coins are pretty fancy. I like it when they hit, watch. Watch them closely when we get all 3. Show me the extreme. It is Buffalo Extreme because we have, not multipliers, progressives up above. Mini, minor, major, super, and grand. Fancy coins. I'm liking these coins. $4. That's a win. Dollar bill. Do it to it. She came too soon. Here, Buffalo. This casino at Choctaw here in Durant, it's massive, you guys. It is absolutely massive. Over 4,000 slot machines. And if that's not enough, because apparently it's not, they're expanding. They are building a brand new hotel with 1,000 rooms. And I told them, I'm like, guys, when that's ready next year in 2021, we are coming back and we are going to do a huge event, for sure, absolutely. And on top of that, they're adding another 3,000 slot machines. Like, I can't believe it. I gotta see it to believe it. Like, I already get lost in here, forget about it. I better not bring Marco, or otherwise I'm gonna be saying, where's Marco the whole freaking time? I'll lose him very quickly. He'll be in the spa, though. That's probably where I'll find him. All right, we're not getting much. What's going on here? We're at 109. Uh-oh, I'm doing an accent thing. Been hearing too many of y'alls. I freaking love it. Next time I should come and spend a full week here. That'd be fun. We are coming back, by the way, you guys. So make sure you join us for our next visit over here. Go to bcslots.com. Click on events to find it out. And sign up if there's spaces available. Because this trip, our meet and greet, it filled up very quickly. It was less than 24 hours. It was full. And so we doubled the attendance and it filled up in another 24 hours. So you gotta jump on it. So many fans out this way. And I love it. We had such a good time. Come on, Buffalo. Be nice. Be nice. I wanna see your bonus. So one thing you'll notice in the corner over here, it says Aristocrat VGT. Why is that? Well, because they're owned by the same company. And we'll definitely be playing some VGT machines only this week as well. Famous for their red screens. Who doesn't love a red screen? If you don't know what that is, I'll explain it all to you soon. It is one of the most exciting games you could probably play in any casino. And Oklahoma is home of the red screens for sure. Well, we're down to $35. So we'll just play it down and hopefully get a little bonus or a big line hit and run and try another Buffalo machine. There are so many here. They are everywhere. Buffalo Gold Revolution, there's ones with wheels over there, Buffalo Max, there's more extremes over there. And of course, Buffalo Golds, Buffalo Diamonds, Buffalo. They have the regular Buffalo Deluxe. Come on, girl. Buffalo! Okay, that's $40 for a line hit there. Oh, we're getting a coin show for this one. Okay, that was my own coin show. I did it myself. $41. All right, let's do three more spins. Let's not give it all back. There's some nines. Two more. That was a win again. And a last spin on Buffalo Extreme. All right, cashing out there at $61. Moving on to the next Buffalo, don't you know? All right, Buffalo Gold Revolution. $200 in, maxing the bet at $450. Love this version of Buffalo Gold. It's probably, aside from the original, I think it's my favorite Buffalo Gold edition. And last night in this area, like I said, it's called the Buffalo Stampede area of the casino. It's like all Buffalo around us. With our meet and greet people, what we did is, well, what our partners did, we had Capital Gaming Group came out and gave everybody a $25 coupon to play with free play in this area. So everyone got $25. We had 200 people at our meet and greet. So we gave out a lot of free play yesterday, and they all went home with swag as well. And they even let myself and Britt get some free play. I was very happy about that. Oh my God, line it up. No! Darn, if only it was Wolves as well. And so we got our free play. And I'm gonna show you at the end of this video what we did with ours, because it's pretty exciting. Looking for three coins again. We're due for a bonus. Ooh, nearly. A little bit of money's in theirs. $3. Just line up those coins and line up those buffaloes. This is actually the machine that Britt played yesterday, and you'll know why I'm sitting at this one after I show you how we did. Come on, buffaloes, line it up. That was a win, though. It's one of the most exciting bonuses, I think, that Buffalo's done. They're all exciting, really. They've all got little different pieces to it. They're all unique. This one's pretty unique, though, for sure. A little wheel spin. Buffaloes, why don't you go past the second reel for me, will ya? Down 100. Not a great start with the buffs. Ooh. I gotta find a new face, you guys. I really do, because I always do this. Or I don't know why. Like, who does that in life? Just me. For some reason, I just can't. I gotta train myself to do a different face. Like, or maybe I'll just like do the stone-faced poker face kind of thing. I'll just be like unimpressed. Like, woo! Sick. I couldn't hold that one in. That's a nice hit. $48 for buffaloes. Beautiful. Nice. All right, back up to 100. Now let's get back up to 200. Buffalo. Still looking for that big win. Big win bonus. Woo!
Buffalo!
Okay, good, good, good. Another $48 line hit. Nice. Back up to that 100 mark again. Now let's get up to that 200 mark. Here's something fun you guys can do for me, okay? This could go wrong. But in the comments below, what I want you to write is an emoji. I did it again. An emoji with what face I should do instead of this. Do you guys know the emoji with the big teeth? That's the one that's what I feel like is that. But, oh, rude. Put an emoji of the face I should be doing instead. Come on. Do it. I can't. There's the, this one. There's so many different faces. So anyone who hasn't watched my video yet is going to be like, what the heck is going on over here? Oh, man, missing that middle one again. bum, bum, bum.
I called it.
Bum, bum, bum. Now I can do this emoji with the hands up. Yeah. All right, we're down 150. Let's see if we can get something out of this bonus now. Oh, Nelly. Here we go. So there's the wheel. So there's three different things that can happen on here. Or four. One, you can win just cash. So between $6 and $15. Two, you get some buffalos added to your bonus. Three, you win a progressive. Or four, you go straight into the bonus. So this only ends, the bonus only ends if you get a progressive or the free games. Otherwise, it'll keep on spinning. You can keep collecting money, keep collecting buffalos. Here we go. So we want money or buffalos right now. All right, a single gold buffalo. We'll start with that one. And now it's time to upgrade that wheel. Off you go. Okay, do it to it. Okay, another two gold buffaloes. Ready to upgrade?
Sure.
Now we can get another three gold buffaloes, which would be okay. Or I'll take some money too, you know, I like money. Nope, we're gonna jump right into it. All right, here we go. Three gold buffaloes added. Max bet bonus. I just spilled orange juice all over myself. All right, here we go. Oh shoot, oh! That was a good start. Yes! $36 line hit times two. I thought it was three. Yeah, no, it is times three. $36 times three. Woohoo! All right, we already made over $100. And on top of that, you could buy eagles. That's our fourth gold buffalo head. Beautiful. Where's those wilds? Another 720. It's just like regular buffalo gold. You want to get those coins. We need to re-trigger. Two coins to re-trigger. All right, got more buffaloes in the house. $24. We've almost made our money back. This is hot. And we're halfway through our bonus at $150. We did make our money back. Number six. We need those coins now. Two more spins. And last spin. Beautiful! Nice, 203, we made a profit until I do my backup spin, which I have to do. Oh my gosh, I have to do a backup spin. Here it is. Yes, okay, good. We're gonna leave with money. Bam, 201.50. Nice job, Brian.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna show you guys what Britt and I did with our free play last night on these games right here. All right, heading over to my meet and greet right now is a huge crowd. Let's go surprise them in the back of the line. There they are. Oh my gosh.
What's everybody waiting for over here? Hi guys.
Hello. I'm jumping the line, I'm jumping the line. Hi. Hey. I'm jumping ahead, hey guys. VIP entrance over here.
Q&A right now, and we're gonna do it while I walk over this way and order a drink, because I'm thirsty. Hi, can I get a Jack and Coke, please?
We're in the Buffalo Stampede area of Choctaw Casino in Durant here. And everyone who came out to our meet and greet tonight, 200 people, all got a $25 voucher of free play to play any of these Buffalo games of their choosing. I'm choosing Buffalo Gold Revolution. Let's see if it works out for me. All right, here it is. Buffalo Gold Revolution. So I got $25 in free play in there. I'm gonna max bet it, of course. And away we go. $4.50 is the spin. Oh my gosh. Three coins for the bonus. Okay, we got a win there. Is that $4.80? Yeah, it's $4.80. That's the win. Bum, bum, bum. Another $4.80 there. we definitely used up our free play. Oh, Eagles turning into Buffalo. Little $3 hits. We made $10 off of that. We can cash out or keep on playing. Oh my gosh, one off. All right, one more spin. All right, nice. That was a Buffalo Gold Revolution. All right, threw another 100 in there. Let's see how we do. Let's try and line ourselves up a little bonus action here. Land it up. Come on, coins. 480 there. Eagles. 960. One more. Ah. Oh, Britt. Britt got the bonus, the 4-coin bonus on her free play. Britt, what are you doing? You're showing me up here. Valza. That could be good, Britt.
And I'm not minimum betting.
You're not minimum. You're doing the second bet. $1.50. All right, we'll show how she does over there. Let's see if she lands on the wheel. $3. Hey, that's good, because you got to do a spin again, Britt. Where's my bonus? Come on now. What's she getting now? Ooh, two buffalo heads. Nice start, Britt. You get to spin again. Shut the front door. She's killing me. Oh, there we go. Got some elk in there. 480. And Britt adds free games. There she goes. She's jumping into her free games now. Do it! Ah! Looks like Britt wins this round. Look at that. 10 times 3. Britt already starting it off. Woo! Wow. 720. Wow. Show me up, Britt. And a re-trigger already. Oh my god. So rude. I'm trying hard on this bonus over here. I'm trying to get one anyways. We got some jacks. And another re-trigger. Oh my gosh. All right, come on. Throw me a bonus here. Oh, I went off. Misses my last spin. All right, let's see how she ends off over here. That's your fourth Buffalo Gold head. So your Eagles are not going away, Britt. Kings. Times 2. Britt, this is your biggest Buffalo win so far, I'm thinking.
It is my biggest win on Buffalo ever.
Britt's a low roller, so not doing the 75-cent bet is a big thing for her.
It is.
Love it. There's your sixth gold buffalo head. You only need one more, and then the Cougars turn to buffalo. I gotta get comfortable. You have another, how many spins you got left?
Whoops.
You have like 13 more spins, 12, yeah.
I do. Come on, buffalo.
Lots more chances for re-triggers and gold buffaloes. Come on, one more gold buffalo. Oh, rude. Come on, 8 more spins. Coin. There you go. All right, say goodbye to the Cougars now. Bam. There you go, another 5 spins.
Oh, we're just missing a buffalo.
Yeah, 10 more spins to go though.
Wow.
Oh, rude. Now that $2, I know. Watch her get 15 heads.
No.
Oh. Rude.
Tonight?
Yeah. 8 gold buffaloes. Oh, buffalo, where were you?
This is the one.
There's a ninth one. Oh my gosh. Do it! Bowza Schnauza. Elk times two. You're at $28. Number 10. Number 11 out of 15 gold buffaloes. Do it! Yeah! All the way across. $12 hit. Britt, are you happy?
I'm very happy.
I can tell. You're at $40, Britt.
I'm at $40.
Come on, wild! Times two all the way across. That's huge. $48. Well done, Britt. Oh, you got a coin show for sure.
Yay.
Oh, Nelly. Beautiful.
Oh, I can't. Oh, there it goes. Okay.
$88. Britt, you might even win your biggest hit ever on a slot machine.
I know. My biggest right now is 117.
117. Oh, Nelly, come on. Let's find those wilds. There's only four more gold buffaloes out there. You still have six more spins.
I do.
But you know what you need, Britt?
A retrigger.
That's right. Show us the coins.
Come on, more coins, please.
Tens.
There we go.
Good couple dollars in there. $4. Elk. Times three. Oh, Nelly, two more spins.
Come
line
on,
it up. Come on. Ah, oh, Rudy Tooty. Okay, you got a times three, though.
On what?
On your buffalo.
Oh,
$12.
Buffalo. Oh,
yeah,
geez.
The multipliers work for the buffaloes.
I didn't know if it didn't connect.
Uh-huh, they do in the bonus.
Oh,
oh yes. You're at 107 on your last spin.
Oh, I don't think we're
gonna... Oh, so close. Not so close to a re-trigger, Britt. Your second biggest win of all time on free play. Beautiful job. $108 bonus in the Buffalo Stampede area here. Congratulations. Only a cha-cha. This is Buffalo Inferno. And I'm super excited about this one because look at those jackpots, you guys. The top one is $1.1 million. Look how big those other ones are for the line hits. Why is it so big, you might ask? Well, because it's a $5 denomination machine, of course. So I put in $500 this time, and we are gonna max bet this one at $3 a spin. It's a single line game right down the middle. They have to be on the middle line to win. And we need that spin button to be on the line for the spin bonus. You guys ready? Here we go. Oh, Nelly. Oh, the music is so intense. Oh my gosh. So what we're looking for is three of the Buffalo Inferno 3X symbols right here. If you get that, you win $20,000 plus $1.1 million. Looking for that spin. There's that 3X one. That's the one you need three of for the jackpot. But it's also wild, and so you can multiply your line hit with that. Puppy two. Down 100. Oh, this music is gonna kill me. Line it up. $50, that's not bad for $15, okay. A little more than 3X, not bad. Sounds like I'm on the episode of Survivor or something right now. That's what I feel like. You're a big fan of that, right? It sounds like that, yeah. I haven't watched it since like season two, so I'm a little out of the loop on that one. Come on, spinny spin spin. Okay, $50 more. We're down 100 still. We're doing okay. I'm very, very sweaty. You know what that means? It means I can Windex really well. That was a really good Windex. I get nervous too. Oh boy. I'm gonna drop this camera. Line it up. Three of those sevens will pay $500. Beautiful. So as an alternative, you guys, you can bet only 2 credits if you wanted to, but then you're no longer eligible for the spinning wheel or the jackpot. So the 3rd credit goes to that. All right, we are now down $200. We are due for a big line hit or a spin on the wheel. I think if we get a big line hit or a wheel, we'll stop, because I can't handle this much more.
Stressful.
Oh, come on, spin, get in the middle. Come on. Oh, 3 triple bars would be $300. That would have been nice. Would have put us up on top. We'll take our $50 again, back up at 290. Oh, let me pull this puppy right here. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, Nelly! It pays 30. Oh, wow. Okay, I got a little too excited about that 3x multiplier. Can you blame me, people? I was 1/3 of the way a millionaire. If only it paid me a 1/3 million. That'd be good. 260, halfway through our money. Ring-a-ding, come on. Give me those rings. I want that bell. Ring that bell. Spinny, spin, spin. $300 down, 2 to go. This music is haunting me. Taunting me or haunting me? Both, maybe. Yeah. Oh, come on, you guys. Show me some of that loving inferno. It's getting real, guys. It's getting real. Another 7 spins left. Or 6, maybe? Yeah. Oh, jeez. Missing those $50 line hits. Those ones help a little bit. Come on. It's one of those where it's like, that would have been awesome, that would have been awesome. So 3 single bars is $100, times 2 would have been 200, times 2 would have been $400. We have 3 more chances. Last 2. And a last spin on Buffalo. Inferno! Spin! Right there. It was right there. All right, I'll cash out there at $10 a spin and moving on to another game. Let's close it out with some Buffalo Grand here in the Buffalo Stampede area. 1.13 million up for grabs at the top again. It's such a big, tall machine that I can't fit it all in. Without like having to zoom out, which I don't really like to do. So we have $200 in there, and I'll update you on how we're doing as we go. We're max betting, 375, a spin. Ooh, Eagles all the way across. $18, all right. Not as big as I was hoping for. Looking for 3 of those wheels, but we are up $4, hey. One more wheel for the bonus. Rude, let me get some more volume. Oof, sounds so loud. Oh, well, maybe it worked. Oh, come on, so many wheels going around. Go, no. I thought we had that one. Man, didn't you guys think we had that one? It went around so many times and then it finally came back. And we just missed her. All right, we're at 185. Such an epic noise when that hits. There's a dollar hit right there. Hey, how are you?
One of your subscribers, man.
Oh, thank you so much. Nice to see you. Thank you, thank you. Here, let me give you a lucky wristband while we're going here. There you go. A little piece of luck for you. You're very welcome. Thank you, nice to meet you. Cheers. How's their bonus going over there? Oh, their bonus is over. Met some fans over here a second ago. Gave them a wristband. Next spin, got the bonus. It was amazing. Come on. Britt, I'm not wearing my wristband.
What?
This is my problem. This is, okay, here it is. Wristband going on, and now I'm entitled to win a bonus, I think. Or jackpot. I'll take the 1.1, what is it? 1.34
million. 1.13 million.
What did I say?
34.
1.14.
You said 1.34.
You know, what I say and what I mean, Britt, you should know me by now. They're two different things. Oh, look at all those cougs. That's a lot of cougs. $1.50 worth of tens. We're down to 137 right now. We need this bonus. Please. Please. Oh, rude. Just went by. Come on, I want a big finish to our Buffalo Stampede day. Okay, here we go. Three chances. I'm not looking, Britt. Man. Rude. That's the worst. Getting two and then nothing. $3. All right, we are now down. Oh, well, that helps. There we go. Now we're down to 100. $6. Ooh, rude. Show me the coins. I love the bonus on this game, you guys, because there's wheels involved and so many chances to win progressives, but on top of that, multiply those progressives, which is so delicious. We love our sexy, sexy multipliers. Yes, we do. Ooh, kings all the way across. And some cougars. That's $20 line hit back up to $90. That mini is $16. Minor, $24. Major, $100. And super, $525. Painful. $3. Do it. Nowhere to be found. $3 hit though. $2 for elk. We are now down to $50 even. Cougars. That's good for $8. $6. Aces. Another $8, back at $60. Can we get lucky? We need that bonus big time. Windexing. One big old one. Down to 10 final spins. Line it up. Well, I hope to see you guys all back here at Choctaw in Durant, Oklahoma for our next visit. Again, go to bcslots.com/events. Find out when we'll be here next. And sign up for an event. Oh, Nelly down to $17. Woo, Kings. Okay, that's 12. Back up to 23. No. $6 for jacks. We're hanging in by a thread here. Three more spins. And last spin. Not this time, Buffalo Grand. Not this time. Cashing out with a dollar in our pockets. And I'll see you guys back here tomorrow for more fun from here at Choctaw in Durant, Oklahoma. Good night, everybody. Cola's not a little hit. Oh, and we're red, starting with $25. 66, keep going. Woo, all the way across. Big line hit to end it off there. Bam, $142, and look at that. We're back up on top over where we started at 300. Let's change this up. Let's try 25-cent denomination.